it's a combination of sheep and goats who do most of the grazing work, and each one grazes in their own specific pattern. The donkey is also a herbivore, so he does his part of grazing, but he's also here for non-lethal predator management. And believe it or not, we do have coyote issues here, so I don't want my flock exposed to predators without some kind of protection.